gumball of his head. I don't know.
I don't know. Benson saw us crash the car, and instead of laying into us, he said he wasn't gonna yell.
And then he turned into that.
He's holding all of his anger in.
Why would he do that?
Because of me.
What?
I told him that if he didn't stop yelling at you two, I would fire him.
Pops, you can't do that.
But I am technically his boss.
Pops, you can't make him bottle up his anger like that.
Okay.
You gotta get him to yell at you guys.
Not a problem. Hey, Benson, you're a sorry excuse for a manager.
Yeah, you nasal voice loser loner.
Go back to night school and learn how to have a personality.
And guess what? We're the ones who keep sending pizzas to your apartment.
And we're the ones who switch the detergent with coffee.
It's a good... What? Okay, the pizza was kind of cool. Depends on what it is, though.